four decades before Jackie Robinson broke the organized baseball color line, and well before minor leagues in America were organized, a black baseball star from Harvard, William Clarence Matthews, played professionally for a season in Burlington, Vermont. Matthews was arguably the best college baseball player in the country in 1905. A brilliant hitter, fielder at shortstop, and base runner for Harvard University, a powerhouse team at the time. He played in the summer of 1905 for Burlington, integrating the outlaw Northern League of Vermont. Because of the color of his skin, he had no future in baseball outside of this league, although it was rumored that July to be signing with the Major League Boston Nationals, 41 years before Robinson made his debut with the Brooklyn Dodgers organization. For Matthews, it was not to be. After his lone pro season, he earned a law degree from Boston University and went on to a career in law and public service until his death in 1928. The Ivy League Baseball Championship Trophy was named in his honor in 2006, and Matthews was inducted into the College Baseball Hall of Fame in 2014. In recognition of his remarkable career and the unique summer of 1905, the University of Vermont, the Vermont Lake Monsters, and the Cal Ripken Senior Foundation are proud to be honoring William Clarence Matthews with a banner at historic Centennial Field in Burlington.